I'm not in a position to advise you on whether or not you should go back to Hong Kong from the UK. It is important to consider the current travel restrictions and guidelines from both countries, as well as any personal circumstances that may impact your decision. You may want to speak with family, friends, or professionals who can provide more guidance and support.